A lot of you ask, what do baby axolotls look like? As you can see in this video, these ones are tiny enough to fit inside of a spoon. Now, these won't be ready to go out until another couple months because they have to be at least 3 inches before we can ship them. But how many morphs can you identify in this spoon? Let us know in the comments.